Instead of making guys, today we'll be making nib. For this recipe, you will need 3 12 fluid ounce cans of evaporated milk, 8 eggs, 4 tablespoons of plain yogurt, salt, black seeds, liquid smoke, and rue herbs. Add the 8 eggs and the salt into a large bowl and mix until they become fluffy. Once you're done, add 4 tablespoons of plain Greek yogurt and mix. Then, add the evaporated milk and mix once again. After that, add the black seeds, liquid smoke, and the Hue herbs and whisk. Then, pour the liba mixture into an oven-safe dish and cover it with foil. Let it cook for 30 minutes at 400 degrees. You can also use a buttered pressure cooker. If you're using the pressure cooker, let the liba cook for 10 minutes at low heat before taking the whistle out. Then let it cook for another 20 minutes. To ensure that your liba is fully cooked, poke it with a knife and check if the knife comes out dry. If it doesn't, then let it cook for longer. Once it's cooked, place the liba in a fridge to cool down before eating it. Your liba is now ready. Enjoy. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button and subscribe for more videos like this.